As Ian moves northeast from Florida, it regained its strength and makes second U.S. landfall on South Carolina, Friday, September 30, 2022, carrying maximum sustained wind of 85 miles per hour. The following videos show South Carolina situation as Ian rips through the region.
No, Erica, we didn't. Wish we would have.